The term Saptarishi is taken from the Sanskrit word Saptarsi, which can be literally translated as seven sages. Saptarishi collectively consists of seven rishis or sages who are mainly glorified in Vedas and other Hindu literature. Some of these rishis are actually the Manas Putra of Lord Brahma, which means the sons born from Brahma's mind. Initially, the Vedas never counted these rishis by their names, but later they were named in Vedic texts. The Vedas consider these seven sages as the founders of the Vedic religion, and their wives were sisters called Kritika. Saptarishis are indeed a hierarchy working, and accordingly every generation of human is guided by a different batch of Saptarishi. The current batch of Saptarishi namely includes Kashyap, Atri, Vashisht, Vishwamitra, Gautam, Jamadagni and Bharadvaj. Hindus also believe that the Saptarishis are those seven brightest stars of Ursa Major constellation. To get more spiritual videos, stay tuned to Artha channel.